Thanks. And closer to downtown, a standoff involving Springs police is over tonight. One person in custody. Just after 6 tonight, police called to a home in the 400 block of North Cascade near St. Vrain. Just before 9, police reported the situation had been resolved. Residents who had to leave their homes all allowed to return. But we're still awaiting word from police right now about what actually led to the standoff. Nobody was injured.